Hey, what is going on, everybody? This is the Country Coder. We're going to go through some free Codecademy. If you guys are just getting started out with JavaScript, this will be perfect for you. Learning myself as we go along through here, so let's jump into it. So we're going to pick right up here into the string concatenation section. Basically what we got going on, they're trying to show us that the addition operator works the same for strings as it does for numbers. So hi plus ya prints hiya, wo plus I prints wo. You know, I think you guys get it. So down here, they want us to console log a statement concatenating the two strings hello and world. So straightforward enough, we'll just go console.log. Use quotes to signify a string plus, and then we'll just click run. Oh, case sensitive. And there we got the green check mark. Perfect. Okay, we left off the space last time. Create a second console.log statement in which you concatenate the strings hello and world, but this time make sure to also include a space between the two words. So for this, awesome trick that I wish I knew a lot earlier on, Alt-Shift-Down copies the line directly below it. So then all we gotta do is come in here, quote, space, plus, and that will print us out hello world with a space. Got our green check mark. Then concept review, we're on to the next. Hey, thank you guys so much for checking out my video. Very first one for me. Let me know what you thought in the comments below. If you want to see more, you want to see what I do next, hit that subscribe button, make sure the bell notification's turned on. Other than that, I will see you guys in the next video. This is Country Coder. Till next time.